Liquids and Fanatics, and welcome out to a park visit. I'm here once at Christmas Town. It's been since June 2nd since I've been to Busch Gardens, so it's been a while since I've been here, but I'm back at one of my favorite parks of all time. Here to try out the Christmas event because, you know, it's winter and I've been trying all the other Christmas events. I'm very excited. Got a waterfall right here. It's all running. And I'm going to go grab my tickets because you had to pay for Christmas Town. It is a separate event from the pass holder. So let's get into park and we're going to ride Invader and in Verbolten. Enjoy. It's gonna be park capacity today on a Thursday, so yeah, that's gonna be great. This is the best stuff on earth. Oh my gosh. This sausage is cooked to perfection. I put sauerkraut and onions on it and they're so good. This is a loaded baked potato soup and it is to die for. Oh my gosh, there's actual legit bacon on this. Seasoned and crisp. It is so good. Oh my gosh. I got this at the Trapper Smokehouse, like right where they grill everything. Like not the main building, but right where they're grilling everything. And it was incredible. This was $10. So if you get a chance, get this. Oh, and I also got the hot chocolate, peppermint fudge. Oh my gosh, it is better than last year. This thing is so good.
There's a wolf right there.
He's a tree.
Down. I saw him.
I see him.
There's one right there behind that tree.
To now look at lights, so enjoy the footage of all the Christmas lights that you guys will be seeing. And let me tell you, I cannot wait to show them all to you. They are going to be awesome.
Oh! almost fainted. So I sing for you. No, you can't even.
Thank you.
30 seconds left in it. So I'm heading out of the park. Had a great day. I mean, still my favorite Christmas. I mean, look at this. Look at this. This is beautiful. This is my favorite section of the park, actually. Hey, Pirate Ship. Look at this ginormous thing. This thing is incredible. The entire tree, not one branch. Well, I mean, there's many branches, some mini branches, but still, so much light in this one area. It's like a sun itself. It's so incredibly bright. So good. And it is below 35, so all the coasts have shut down for the night. Invader actually only runs 40 or above. So it closed early. I only got one ride on Invader, 6th row, but it's running really well. That's one of my favorite GCIs now. Right now, I don't know where it is with White Lightning, but the only two I know for sure that are ahead of it are Mystic Timbers and Thunderhead. But all the other GCIs have been, I think this is probably one of my more favorite GCIs, actually. So. Alrighty. And then Verbolten's running really well today. I got all, I rode it three times, and I got all three themings. They've taken off a chunk of theming in the building. Like, there's a big wall of theming that used to be there, is not. So you can see lots of the track, which is cool and not cool, but there's still a good amount of theming. And it was still really good. It's hard because I think I like Verbolten just a tad bit better than Invader. I really love Verbolten. They're all so good. Like Griffin, Verbolten, and Invader are all right next to each other and how well they are. And you have Loch Ness Monster right next to them too. They're all so good. This is also one of the most crowded days at Busch Gardens in a while. I've seen it more crowded, but still, it's been extremely packed today. To the point of absurdity. I don't think they're max capacity, but because I've seen it more crowded than this. So, first time I came to Christmas Town back in 2014, it was way more crowded than this. My hands are frozen, and I'm not one for having frozen hands, so factor this like that. Oh yeah, 3 million lights are just in this area. It's that crazy. So, yeah, I'm heading out. And then I'm gonna get some England footage right into my camera battery. I bet you it's dead already. It's got 30 seconds left. Oh, man.
What do you do?
that's gonna do it. Apparently I have just barely enough battery left just to end this vlog out real quick. I'll still have my phone one on here. But that'll do it anyways for Busch Gardens Williamsburg's Christmas Town. This is a beautiful event and a fantastic one too. So thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys joined the footage and have a Merry Christmas, y'all. And as always, roller coaster fanatics, excuse me, keep coasting.